Welcome to WebStarWordPress. How to add Twitter feeds to WordPress. Make sure you're already logged into your Twitter account. Then from your WordPress dashboard, plugins, add new plugin. Search for custom Twitter feeds. Custom Twitter feeds, tweets, widget. Install and activate. Scroll down. From Twitter feeds, go to all feeds. Click at add new. Select from templates. You can add Twitter feeds from your Twitter timeline, or you can add hashtag based Twitter feeds. In the case of hashtag, you will specify the hashtag of your choice. We will select timeline feeds. Click next. Connect to Twitter account. Authorize app. And here add a Twitter handle for any account. Our Twitter handle is WebStarWordPress. Click next. And this is what that will be displayed. We can customize tweets. For example, number of tweets to display. We can choose color scheme. We can choose header style. We can choose tweet style, regular or boxed. Load more button. After you're done, hit save button. Embed, copy this short code, pages, add new page, paste short code, publish. And if you want to change the source, we can go to settings, sources, edit sources, add another source type. You can choose hashtag, home timeline, or user timeline, and click update. This is how easy it is to add news feeds and Twitter feeds in one page on WordPress. No API, no code, or any complex integration is needed. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.